Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make baby incredible from movie Incredibles. Okay, let's draw. We'll start from the eyes. Let's make a V like this. Okay, as you see, the mask is ready. Now we are going to make the eyes. For eyes, the round, and for the other eye, process is same. Okay. And color the mask in black. Yes, the you see mask is ready. Now we are going to make the nose. The nose should be aligned like this, and the smile. As you can see, the face of baby is ready. Now we have just to make the outline of the face. It's in a round shape. So and there come the ears, and for the second ear, it's in a diagonal shape. So make a line so your ear should be in the same position. And there come the collar. And now we are just to make the hair. Okay, the face of baby is ready. Now we are going towards the body. For body, first make a arm line, and there from the half of the arm line make a curve like this, and this is for the shoes. And the black shoes he is wearing, and from here the arm line will follow along over here, and there come the fingers. Okay, for the second arm we will make a line like this in a curve, and he is waving, so make the fingers. And there come the chest and belly line, and from here the second line will be come line. Shoe should be black in from the end to show the depth. And here come the logo. Make a eye and sharp over from here. From here, and our character is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.